A Fiddler on the Roof.
Sounds crazy, no? But here, in our little village of Anatevka, you might say every one of us is a fiddler on the roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant, simple tune without breaking his neck. It isn't easy. You may ask, why do we stay up there if it's so dangerous? Well, we stay because Anatevka is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in one word. Tradition!
Tradition! Tradition! Tradition! Tradition! Tradition! Tradition!
Because of our traditions, we've kept our balance for many, many years. Here in Anatevka, we have traditions for everything. How to sleep, how to eat, how to work, how to wear clothes. For instance, we always keep our heads covered and always wear a little prayer shawl. This shows our constant devotion to God. You may ask, how did this tradition get started? I'll tell you. I don't know. But it's a tradition. And because of our tradition, every one of us knows who he is and what God expects him to do.
One day and night must scramble for a living, feed a wife and children, send his daily press, and who has the right as master of the house to have the final word at home? The papa!
Village. We've always had our special types. For instance, Yenta the matchmaker.
For you, girl.
Reb Nachum the beggar. And most important of all, our beloved rabbi.
Rabbi, may I ask you a question?
Certainly, Leibish.
Is there a proper blessing for the Tsar?
A blessing for the Tsar? Of course.
May God bless and keep the Tsar far away from us.
Traditions, traditions. Without our traditions, our lives would be as shaky as a fiddler on the roof.